What's up, YouTube gang? It's the freaking Pack Monsters here, and today we're going to be doing our first cracking of a Crown Zenith ETB.
Let's go.
Excuse the plastic rip, we didn't have a knife, so we ripped it before we started up here, but we're about to start getting into this bad boy now.
Yep, found it at Walmart for $50. It's actually better than what we were going to probably buy it for. Throw the plastic off to the side. Sleeving off. Oh, Jesus. It's not what I meant to do yet.
There's the book so we can see what cards there's the we're boxes. Looking for in the set.
Alright, you guys. Let's go through the box. I mean, the thingy quick. There's a bunch of V's. Go to the back because that's really where all the secret rares.
Oh, yeah. We're looking all that for in. All look them bad boys.
All the gold, god packs. Look and then.
Look at that Deoxys one.
NK, Deoxys.
We're hoping to pull any of these today.
Any of the big hitters. Anything. Even the Darkrai. The Darkrai is probably...
I'll even take this dude right here.
Oh, dude, that dude looks amazing. See if there's anything else to hold. Okay, here's some more of... Here's three more of the God Pack thing from the Japanese set.
Yep.
There's some more trainers. Look at the Ditto. A little smiley face on the Ditto. No more. Latios. I'm trying to get this straight.
There you go.
You gotta see the card. Yeah. Lapras. And then that's really it from. Oh, and the Mew. Alright.
There we go.
Alright, we're gonna get into the opening here. Take that off.
Pull that fast.
Pull that out. Little cardboard piece. And there is our 10 packs. Put that in the background. How's that looking for you, John?
Looks good.
Alrighty, John, I'll let you get the first pack.
Alright, let's bust them out and show off what they look like. Oh, are they all the same?
All the same art.
All the same art, okay.
Yes, they didn't change the art on anything.
I'm gonna take this one all the way down here. See what happens here, please. First crown
Zenith pack. Zenith. They're all going to have black code cards, so don't react too much over that. I don't know why they changed it like that.
Four. Let's see what we got. We got our fighting energy. We got a crushing hammer. We got a Carnivine. A rare candy. A Salandite. A Purloin.
Another card I want.
A Grubbin. Skrelp. Helipetile. Ooh, reverse Entei. And a regular... Rare Blossom.
Dang, man.
Devastating first pack, but...
That is a rough first pack. I'm kind of opening to the side here because I'm sitting on the side of our little tables here. Which is alright.
Let's get that pack magic. Here it comes.
I feel it. Get everything out. Right. Doggy going crazy. Code card. Star marker. This is now my first pack of the opening that was just our reverse. Graveler, Pokemon Catcher. Man, I don't. Slazes, Aeron, Riolu, Starly. Dude, can I get Scyther?
Reverse Cherub.
And a non holo.
Non-hollow
Heliosis.
Yeah, that dude. Alright, pack
two. Two packs down, no hit. There's three ETBs there. Did we choose the wrong ETB?
We let the card flipper decide, so.
We let coin flipper.
Coin flipper decide. Another fighting energy. Okay, rare candy. Luxio. No. Trekking Shoes, Salandit, Purloin, Grubbin, Skrelp, Helipetile, Reverse Starly, and a Kyogre V!
Oh, I don't have the sleeves.
Let's go.
Oh, sleeves.
We got sleeves in there, dog.
I forgot all about
the sleeves.
There's
the first.
Let's go! Oh, the first hit.
First hit of the pack.
Three packs down.
Kyogre V.
There's the sleeves. John's going to sleeve that up. I'm going to get into our next pack here. Fourth pack of the opening. All right. Cut card. One, two, four. There we go.
Fire energy.
Fire energy. Puncher Chin. Great ball. Bisharp. Chinx. Corphish. Ponyard. Seal. Cannot do this right. Ooh. Oh, hold on, hold on. Hold on, y'all.
Let's see it.
We got something. Oh, Dunsparce.
Ooh, that's cool.
We still got another card here.
Potential double hitter. And it is the holographic holo. Kyogre.
Ooh, okay, okay.
Okay, got the V.
That looks really 3D. That's a nice look.
It's a nice holographic.
Nice holo look. I'm not mad about getting some.
It's a cool one.
Some trainer galleries, because I'm trying to collect a bunch of trainer galleries. We have the Dunsparce over there too.
Yep.
And there we go. On to our fifth pack of the opening. John, gonna rip it here. Discard. I should close this. There better be a good hit in this thing, dude. I mean, we're five packs electric down, dude, and it's just not looking.
Larry, good. Friends, Encino, Gloom, okay,
so that'd be a nice card.
Groovin, Skrelp, Wooloo, Helipetile, Pancham, Reverse Corphish, and a regular rare Enamorous.
What is happening?
There's still several packs, buddy.
One, two, three, four, five.
There's still some opportunities out there.
Kind of weird, though. I've seen people make some really crazy hits. That includes gold cards, obviously. Because that's one of our goals. Cool, that Giratina gold star.
Yep.
Gold card. That should be three. Leaf Energy. Loron. Friends and Sinnoh. Gloom. Wooloo.
Shinx.
I think there's a hit in here. Cham. Norunt. Ponyard. Versus Hololuxio. Oh, no, hold on. Oh, hold on, guys. I see that little star down there, which means, oh textured. It's the textured energy, y'all.
That is a nice energy. All them fighter energies we pulled. Probably.
Energy.
Yeah. Who the funk it?
Who would have thought we would pull some...
A holographic energy.
Hey, it's cool. It is cool.
Looks good.
Looks good. It's cool. I'll take it. I'm trying to raise the camera up a little bit here.
Eight.
It's totally cool with me. Totally all cool right. with me.
Lightning energy. Dusclops, Energy Switch, Croc, Karuk, Koffing, Oddish, Salandit, Energy Search, Groovin, Trainer Grant, Full Art, nice.
Oh, that is sweet.
That is a nice one, picking some pairs up there.
Yes, sir.
And then behind him is just a regular rare Lycanroc.
Let's go, y'all.
Let's go. That's a hitter.
Three packs left. That's a nice hit.
That is a nice
hit. What's the trainer's name again?
Grant.
Grant. Pulled a Grant. Alrighty. Code card. That up there. I'll get into this pack. Fire Energy. Pokemon Catcher. Salazes. Rare Candy. Ponyard. Bidoof. Potion. Mr. Mime. There is a hit. Sunkern. Oricorio. Trainer Gallery. Can we get a double hit? No. Namorous, regular, rare. Bam.
Another trainer gallery.
Another trainer gallery. Ugh.
All right. The last two.
It's got me stressing, man. Who knows, that grant could be worth quite a bit.
Fire Energy. Crushing Hammer. Dustlox. Trekking Shoes. When you're going, kiss me, say you a tipsy baby. Lose my cool. Energy Surge. Are you kidding me? There's a Galarian Berserker there, but we just pulled the number one card in the set, guys. I'm shaking.
Oh my god.
I'm shaking.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. Oh my god. I don't even want to touch it. I feel bad touching it. Oh my god. I feel so bad putting it in here, dude.
Don't. Oh my god. We pulled a $200 card.
We pulled the number one card in the set. We just pulled the number one gold star Giratina. Hold on, let me.
Hold on. Pause it.
Yeah. Do the last pack, dog.
Oh my god.
I gotta sit here and try not to puke real quick.
Alright, y'all, we're back after.
Dog, I saw the gold and I was like, there's no way that we pulled a gold. Like, in my head, I was like,
okay. If we pulled any of the golds,
I thought it was.
It's still $70, but man.
I was like, with our luck.
This is like the $170, $175 card.
It's the number one card in this fucking set.
Dude, imagine in this next pack we have it.
I mean, look at this thing.
Dude, I don't know what just happened, but the last 5 minutes is crazy. I'm stunned. John's taking more of a look at it.
That wasn't on the card.
Oh my god, y'all.
We cased him. We had to make sure he was protected.
Dude, I'm so happy I picked up this box now. You don't realize what a great moment this is.
Oh my lord.
On to our last pack. Dude, if we pull another gold card.
I can't handle it.
Okay, what am I on? Okay, I need to go one more. I cannot think straight. Energy. Ultra Ball. Salazes. Dusclops. Shinx. Pancham. Snorunt. Ponyard. Tangela. Turtwig. Oh, and a signature hop. That's kind of cool, dude.
Yeah, that's autographed.
That's an autographed holo.
Awesome.
Dude. Oh, my God.
It's a killer set, dude.
Oh, my. Dude, what?
You weren't lying.
What just happened to our life? Oh. Alrighty. Jesus. Gold Giratina V-Star. What a day.
Oh my lord.
Oh my god, dude. Dude. I can't think straight, dude. I'm so happy right now. I am so happy. We literally just pulled a $200 card.
All right, guys, just to do a quick recap here. These are all the holos that were pulled, including trainer galleries and such. We got the Kyogre regular holographic. We've got the Hop signature autographic. Holographic? The holographic fighting energy. The full art Grant trainer card. Very nice card. The Oricorio.
Oh, man.
Trainer gallery art. The Turtwig.
It's from the God Pack Japanese. Got one
nice,
of the six.
Nice looking. A Kyogre V.
Or one of the nine, sorry.
A Dunsparce gallery.
I like that card.
And
the Holy Grail.
The big boy of the set, and it just happened to get pulled on our first attempt. This is a wild one. But boys, we're going to keep this thing going, and we're hoping to keep pulling hits like this, and we can keep this thing going, but, oh man, this is peak Pokemon pulling for us, because we just recently started doing this like this. Awesome pull.
Oh, guys, Jesus.
This has been John and Eric from
Pack Monsters.
And we're going to go have a heart attack now.
Yeah, we're going to go hit the lottery, you know?
Yeah, you never know. Until next time, see you next time.
Yep. Peace out.